Hello, it's Steven with Renogy again. Today we'll be enjoying the outdoors and going over all the benefits and features of the new Renogy ONE off-grid smart panel. We will be diving into the complete solar system installed here and how beneficial the Renogy ONE smart panel can be when integrated into any system. In my van, I installed the entire Rigo system, which includes the 400 amp hour lithium iron phosphate battery, the 3000 watt inverter charger, 60 amp MPPT solar charger controller, which is bringing in 350 watts of solar from the roof, and then the 60 amp DC to DC charger, and that's all tied together with the system combiner box. The Renogy ONE smart panel was designed around the Rigo system, so it can communicate with each device seamlessly and provide all your system information into one easy to read monitor. The Renogy ONE's main purpose is for real-time data monitoring, but it also has many other great features, such as easy one-touch control, remote energy monitoring and control, onboard relays, and can also be paired with its accessories. The motion sensor, the door window sensors, smart plug, and smart relays. It can also be paired up with other non-Rigo Renogy products for monitoring. Okay, so now you know what the Renogy ONE smart panel is. Now we can go over how it's set up in the van and how I'm benefiting from all of its features. First on the list is the easy one-touch control. It houses an easy-to-use screen to view, monitor, and control the devices you have it paired with. Next is the real-time data monitoring. Here we can see everything that is happening in the system. I currently have 200 watts of solar coming in from the solar charge controller. I have 0 watt coming in from the DC to DC charger since the van is currently not running. There is 1000 watts being pulled from the inverter, and there is currently 90% left on the battery, which can run for the total of 5 hours in these same conditions. Knowing this information is very beneficial to see and will help keep my system running longer. Next are the onboard relays. There are 3 onboard relays with user-friendly on and off switches, which are completely customizable to your needs. Also, remote monitoring and control. With remote monitoring through the DC Home app and the website portal, I can be out on the go, continue to monitor my system, and have the peace of mind that my system is running as it should be. Lastly, the accessories. The motion sensor, the door window sensors, the smart plug, and the smart relays. These are able to pair up with the Renogy ONE and really unlock all of the features of the unit, which I will dive into shortly. Now, let's get into the installation and basic setup of the Renogy ONE. Since I'm tall and I want the smart panel easily accessible, I have chosen this area above my electrical panel. Once the Renogy ONE is mounted, we can connect it to all the solar system components and to all the van loads that we want to control through the smart panel. I will be connecting my overhead light, ambient lighting, and cooling fan to these relays. And that's it. Now that we have everything synced with the smart panel, we can go ahead and go over some of the automation features that I have set up. I've already installed all of my accessories in their desired locations. First is the motion sensor. I use this as my security system. It's able to send a notification to the smart panel and to my smartphone, so I know if there's any unwanted visitors when I'm away. Second is the window and door sensor. I have them installed on the front and back doors, so anytime a door is open, I'm notified. I use this to make sure Ziggy is nice and safe when I need to leave him in the van alone for any reasons. Also, I have set up an automation function through the DC Home app, so now anytime one of my doors opens, all my lights turn on, and when my doors close, the ambient lights turn off. Third is the smart plug. I have 2 smart plugs which are powering the microwave and the coffee maker. I can control these units from either the smart panel or from the DC Home app. Fourth is the smart relays. These are wireless extensions of the onboard relays. I have this wired up to my TV and microwave, and I use it to have full control over these loads. The Renogy ONE can also be paired with any of our existing Renogy ONE products that have Bluetooth capabilities, just like these components here. There are also different subscription plans that pair up with the Renogy ONE to unlock all of the great features and benefits. First is the entry-level plan, the Smart Basic Plus. Offers a special welcome kit worth $20 and basic functionality of the features including 24/7 energy visualization, remote energy monitoring, and access the off-grid virtual assistant. Second is the mid-level plan, the Smart Energy Plus. It offers a special welcome kit worth $40 and more advanced functionality. The features include automation setting, theme customization, and video chat support. Third is the highest level plan, the Smart Life Plus. A special welcome kit worth $65 and unlocks all functionality of the features, including smart motion detection, entry alerts, and unlimited data tracking. By adding the Renogy ONE to my Rigo solar system, I feel 100% confident that I always know exactly how much power is available, so I'll never be caught off guard with a power outage. With the easy readout and control of my entire electrical system, I get excited to connect different devices to see how I can set up different automations to meet my exact lifestyle needs. Even when I'm away from the van, I could turn off the devices if I forget to turn them off when I leave, or I could turn on devices to be ready for me when I arrive. Also, the ability to set a battery low cutoff percentage, which will automatically turn off any loads I have connected once my battery reaches the low point to preserve the battery's life. The smart panel has made my entire solar system and off-grid life more efficient. Well, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed hanging out with us here outdoors at Kift. I had a great time going over all the benefits of the Renogy ONE smart panel, how I utilize all of its features in my van, and how it can be utilized fully in any solar system. After adding the smart panel into my system, I never worry about it anymore when I'm off grid, and now I can spend all my time enjoying the outdoor life. Thank you all for your time. Kift is a unique community of nomads creating a city of the future. They seek out stunning remote properties, renovate them into co-working spaces, and enjoy communal meals together. Kift members sleep in their vans while building strong relationships with others in their community. They are dedicated to building a more sustainable and equitable future and prioritize daily wellness and the use of Web3 technologies. Recently, Kift updated its membership options to allow more people to experience their unique way of life, even if it's just for a week. We have collaborated with Kift in the past, and they were kind enough to let us partake in their community today.